So if I do that, if I keep my shoulders down here and I take my arm up overhead, well, that's about as far as I can go, to be completely honest, without any impingement. And so I'm keeping my arm in front of my ear. Now, if I allow my shoulder blade to lift to remove that acromion out of the way, my arm can go up, 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 and then it can rotate in the joint and come all the way around. And the range of motion that I have there is much more than if I keep that shoulder blade depressed.